Our next topic is types of salts. There are three types of salts. Number one, neutral salts. Number two, acidic salts. And number three, basic salts. Neutral salts are those salts which are formed when hydrogen ion of an acid are completely replaced by metal ion, or group of atoms behaving like metal ion of base. Here, when hydrogen ion of HCl are completely replaced by sodium ion of NaOH, then it form NaCl, because here hydrogen ions are completely replaced by sodium ions. So here it form NaCl and H2O. Here hydrogen ion react with OH ion and form H2O. So neutral salts are formed when hydrogen ions of an acid are completely replaced by metal ion or group of atoms behaving like metal ion of a base. Then neutral salts are formed. Here NaCl is neutral salt. So neutral salts are also formed by the neutralization of acid with base, such as HCl with NaOH. Acidic salts are those salts in which hydrogen ions of acids are partially replaced by metal ion or group of atom behaving like metal ion, such as here H2SO4 when react with KOH, then here hydrogen ion of H2SO4 is partially replaced by potassium ion and it form KHSO4. Here hydrogen ion react with OH and form H2O. So acidic salts are those salts which are formed when hydrogen ion of acid are partially replaced by metal ion or group of atom behaving like metal ion. Then these salts are known as acidic salt, such as KHSO4 is acidic salt. Here this KHSO4 has one hydrogen, so that's why it is known as acidic salt. This acidic salt KHSO4 can be neutralized with base and it form neutral salt by replacement of this hydrogen ion with this metal ion, and it form K2SO4 plus, here hydrogen react with OH and form H2O. So acidic salts are those salts which are formed when hydrogen ion of acids are partially replaced by metal ion or group of atom behaving like metal ion. So these salts are known as acidic salts, and these acidic salts are neutralized by base and they form neutral salt. Basic salts are those salts which are formed when hydroxide ion of base is partially replaced by non-metal ion. Here hydroxide ion of this base is partially replaced by chloride ion and it forms Pb into OHCl. And this hydroxide ion react with this hydrogen ion and form H2O. Here this salt is known as basic salt because it has one hydroxide ion. So basic salts are formed when hydroxide ions are partially replaced by non-metal ions or group of atoms behaving like non-metal ion. Our basic salts are those salts which are formed when hydroxide ions are partially neutralized by acid. Basic salts are formed. Here PbOHCl is basic salt.